Jake attempts the crossword puzzle in his daily newspaper every day. The probability that he will complete the puzzle on any given day is 0.75, independent of all other days. You have come across information, make a note. So given is probability of he completing the puzzle is 0.75. Okay, now find the probability that he will complete the puzzle at least 3 times over a period of 5 days. See man, over a period of 5 days, so value that n will take is 5. You need to find the probability. Okay, now probability of what condition that will be decided by this one? At least 3 times. At least 3 times mean 3 or more than that. And mathematically, how do we represent it means in this way? R greater than or equal to 3. At least 3 means 3 or more than 3. You should include 3, that is why equal to symbol also you should put. Clear? Now, to find out this probability, I should get the idea of using binomial distribution. Clear? To find the probability, I should get the idea of using binomial distribution. And the formula for binomial distribution is NCR p power r 1 minus p power n minus r. Okay. Now, I should decide the value for n, r and p. So, value for n is 5. Value for p is 0.75. So, now let us decide the values for r. Here, r is greater than or equal to 3. That means r will be 3 or 4 or 5. I stop at 5 because n is 5. Clear? So, r takes 3, 4 or 5. So, this will now change to p of 3 plus p of 4 plus p of 5. So now replace r equal to 3 in this formula. What do we get? N is 5. So 5c3 into p is 0.75 power 3 into 1 minus 0.75 power 5 minus 3. Now replace r equal to 4 in this formula. We get 5c4 into 0.75 power 4 into 1 minus 0.75 power 5 minus 4. Okay. Now replace r equal to 5 in this formula. What do we get? 5c5 into 0.75 power 5 into 1 minus 0.75 power 5 minus 5. Now, so the sum of these three terms will be our answer. Now, here the difficulty is I cannot put all the three at once in the calculator. So, what I will do is I will add them piece by piece. First, I will put this in the calculator. To the answer, whatever I get, I add this one. Again, to the answer, whatever I get, I add this one. So, your final answer, once you have added all the three, should be 0.896. Should be your final answer. Okay.